Welcome to the Trade Table. Today we are going to discuss how to wire a mini split before installing a mini split system. Understand the process, gather tools, and read instructions thoroughly for safety. Ensure you have the necessary components and know-how. How to connect the mini split disconnect. To connect the mini split disconnect, turn off the breaker for safety. Inside the disconnect box, connect the red and black power supply wires to L1 and L2. And the outdoor unit wire to L3. This provides 220-240 volt power. The disconnect box serves as an emergency shoot-off. How to wire a mini split unit. Turn off power at the circuit breaker. Extend the low voltage whip to the indoor unit. Match the whip's colored wires, red to R, yellows white to Y, green to G, to the indoor unit's terminals. Secure the connections, close the compartment, and restore power. Connecting the ground wire. Attach the green grounding wire to the grounding lug on the outdoor unit, then to a grounding rod. Label the wire and test the connection for proper grounding. Installing the power supply. Turn off the breaker and connect the power cable to the condenser unit's power inlet. Install a dedicated circuit breaker. Connect the cable and ground it to the condenser unit and breaker. Power on the breaker and test the mini split's power connection. Testing your mini split wiring. Power on the unit. Check indoor and outdoor components for functionality. Inspect wiring connections and ensure normal operation. Monitor the system for error codes, overheating, or issues before completing the installation. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this content, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. If you're looking to buy a mini split, be sure to check out thetradetable.com, the best mini split resource online. Have a great rest of your day.